I want to apologize. I want to apologize to D4 Sean and to Ben Carruth and to Azrianok and to anyone else who I have gotten in the tad bit edgy or superior to in my actions. I made a video earlier today that had 50 views where I was just haphazardly trying to smack around D4 Sean, Reign of Radness, for a differing vision and attitude on his perspective and thoughts on politics and philosophy. And I don't feel better for it. As a matter of fact, I think that whatever maintenance of an idea that I'm holding, whatever I sense, is in the grand scheme of things not too particularly important. And for individuals out there that are trying to impress their psychologies and their thoughts on the rest of us by making these videos, which is, I guess, how this one might read, I want to do an apology. A long time ago, when I first started YouTube, I came on with a forthright. I put my ass hat on, and I came walking in to sever what other individuals held, specifically Azrianok, and add what it is that I thought that I knew about something or another. And through some sort of man-style abuse, we actually hit it off. And then in contra to that, I took a sensitive interaction with Ben Carruth, and for no apparent reason, I turned him into a dragon to slay in terms of just an outright, outrageous, absurd belittlement of his character and of his persona, how he decorates himself. And anyway, Az and I are okay, and Ben and I recently resolved this issue. I hope, I think. And then I notice that I habituate and start again into other people. And I sought what is this in me that wants to start pissing contests or wars or attitude adjustments or just being an asshole to my fellow man, fellow person. And I think that is as layered and as convoluted and as recycled of an idea of putting forth one's anger and bad attitude and self onto anyone else. I've reached a limit. Well, I certainly hope I have. And I thought, why am I doing this at all? And I realized You know, the only thing I can really fall back on is that I wanted to try to kick people in the ass a little bit so that they wouldn't fuck up like I fucked things up for myself. And I'm certain a lot of people can share this idea, a little bit of self-loathing placed outward in some sort of attitude of tough love. But I also realize that part of this is an extension of me awaking to difference in other people. And although I might argue that people are an island, I don't want to maintain a derogatory edge between my world and their world. There's no need for it. There's no point to it. It's weird. There's a latent hostility that can arise in a lot of people. And I think, you know, whether or not it's nature, whether or not it's cultural, whether or not it's imbued upon us as part of how it is we speak or what it is we understand, or whether or not it's an echo from misfortune, bad behavior, or poor choices, I don't know. All I know is that I don't feel good about certain things that I say, and I would like to make it known that I'm aware of this, and apologize, and so anyway, how many times can I say that? So, okay, here's this. We'll see if we can kind of quiet this channel down. I'll probably only allow this video to be seen max 100 times and then privatize it. And we'll see if we can change up for the better. I'm Batman, over and out. I'm not Batman.